Let's talk about what I saw in your search history. Like, I was going to keep it to myself. I really had to get you off my neck because I don't know if you're taking dick in the butt. Like, I don't even know why you're watching gay porn. Like, I'm glad you don't want to be my baby daddy. I don't want no Fruity Loop raising my kid. Respectfully, I'm sorry. And then, I just apologize because I don't know. I'm attached to a fucking weirdo that say weirdo shit online. That doesn't make sense. I don't want no Fruity Loop raising my kid.